Hey guys, and today.
Right, good afternoon. Keep it short and sweet really, but it's a shoulder and arm day. Not gonna go into too much detail, but shoulder and arms, just for the fact I think they're my weakest muscle groups, and therefore I've put in an extra day in the split for them, but just to isolate them and for them to grow. Yeah, I just want big arms. Nothing really much more to it. And I'm gonna need to cut this very short because Alex will literally be here any second. Sorry, it's really bright as well. I don't even know if the camera's picking me up properly. Next video will be an update on my cut. I did that road to 5% body fat. Obviously that's an over-exaggeration, but it's indicative of the fact that I'm trying to get as lean as possible. I'm not even gonna run any numbers now. I'll literally leave it all for that next video. But yeah, anyway, I will see you in the gym. Oh, yeah. I'll probably top out here. This will probably be my and then I'll work back from this maybe.
I think about five.
Yeah. I'm not too sure how it'll go, so if you can just be there for me.
Yeah, I will.
To support. No, I think they can still see me, don't worry. Or maybe just like, I don't know. Yeah.
No, it's in like.
Yeah, thanks, man. It's literally fine, don't worry. No, I'll be good.
There's loads more in there. Yep. Nice. It's at least two. Straight up. Yeah. Finish it. Yeah. Nice.
One more here.
Let's go. Barely there, bro. I barely touched
it. Oh. Good. My wrap came loose like halfway through it.
Oh, yeah.
It literally fell off. But I'm still caged inside. Somebody get me through this nightmare. I can't control myself. But if you can see the dark inside of me, no one will ever take the shadow of my enemy. Help me believe it's not the real me. Just what Alex is doing this set as well, I went into a little bit of detail as to why we do this shoulders and arms day, just for the fact I think my shoulders and arms are my weaker point. As well as that, extrinsically, like other people usually just throw in arms at the end of a push or pull session. Like you'll do all your back exercises, or you'll, like on a push day, you'll do all your chest exercises, then your shoulder, and then just throw in triceps, which your energy stores are pretty much depleted anyway, so you're not getting the most out of the movement as you would anyway. And people are usually tired at that point. I know I usually am. So giving it a day to isolate them and give all your energy to it is obviously just going to allow for greater stimulus and predominantly allow for you to grow them. And I just want big arms that I don't have, and shoulders. Fucking hell. Thanks for watching, pussies.
Thanks for watching, pussies. AKA, hit the link in my bio.
Hit the link in my bio if you want to fucking look like me.
So that's just what you found to me. Here's another happy customer.